My string of hearts was over 5 feet tall. Yes, I'm only 4'11". And I decided to chop.
I'm gonna grow this. I'm gonna try water actually for this one.
So I plopped it down. And first step, remove the hearts. Just enough to have a long strand like this. You're left with this node. And that node is gonna go in water. And I also chopped up some other things. So I threw in some string of bananas. Give bright and direct light and change that water weekly. And you're done.